Hi students, very good morning to all. In our last class, we see up to the page number 6, that is exercise. First, we see the properties of 2D shapes, square, rectangle, triangle, circle, semicircle, and exercise 1.1. Okay, then after we learn the properties of 2D shapes, that is quadrilateral, square, rectangle, rhombus, okay, and parallelogram, and exercise 1.2, fill up sma, then write the name of the sides and diagonals. I'm giving the homework now, so second one, third one, fourth one, I gave a homework for you. So now we check the answers ma. Okay ma, how we can count the sides ma? That means 1, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay ma? Or each and every line is considered as one side. Okay ma? First side is WX, XY, YZ, ZW. Okay ma? Now diagonals is a line join opposite corner. Okay ma? So W is the opposite to Y. So WY is one diagonals and X is the opposite of Z. So X and XZ is another one diagonals. Okay va? Same like that, sides PQ, QR, RS, SP, and diagonals is PR, QS. Same like that, sides EF, FG, GH, HE. This is the sides and diagonals is EG, HF. Okay, mama. Now in this class, we learn exercise 1.3. How to draw the circle for the given measurement. Okay, va? So 1.1.2, draw the circle using compass. This is the compass, ma. This is the compass, which has two arms. Okay ma, this is the needle and this is the pencil holder. Okay va. Now here giving one example, draw the circle of radius 5 cm using the compass. Okay, step 1, take the compass and fix the pencil. First take the compass ma. Okay ma, first loose the screw. Okay ma, first keep a one dot, then after take the scale. Okay, take the scale and measure 5 cm ma, which like means your needle must be at 0 cm. Okay ma, your needle is at 0 cm and a pencil is at 5 cm. Okay mama, measure correctly, then after. Okay ma, here already we keeping the midpoint, no? So place the needle at this midpoint, then after rotate the compass. Okay ma, finally we get this circle. Okay ma, then after this midpoint is the center of the circle ma, so put O here. Okay ma, then after take the scale and keep a 0 cm at this midpoint. Okay va? Then after draw the line. Draw the line and this point is A, OA. Okay ma? Then after take the scale and measure this line ma. This line also 5 cm means your circle is correct. Okay va? How to measure this line segment ma? A 0 degree is at the midpoint. Okay ma, then the boundary of the circle is 5 cm means your circle is correctly having a ma. Okay, correctly having. So put OA equal to OA. This line segment is a name has OA. OA equal to 5 cm. And below you must be write the answer. radius. Okay, ma. This line segment is called the radius. Radius equal to OA equal to 5 cm. That's all. This is your final report. That's all. Okay, ma. Like the same way, below they are giving the exercise. Okay, ma. First question is 6 cm. Same like that. But we want to take the measurement for 6 cm. Okay, ma. Then second question 5.5 cm, 8 cm, 6.8 cm. And the fifth question is 8.6 cm. Now, I am done for you at the first question 6 cm. Same like that. Same like that, ma. First keep a dot and put O. Okay, then after take the scale. Take the scale, ma. And then measure. We already fix the pencil at the holder, isn't it? No. So take the scale and measure 6 cm. Our first question is 6 cm only, no. So take the scale and measure 6 cm. Your needle is at the 0 degree. Then after your pencil holder is at 6 cm. Like this way. Okay, wow. Then after your needle is at the ZO. Place the needle ZO, ma. Then after rotate the compass. Okay. Okay, ma. Now rotate the compass means we get a circle like this way. Then after take the scale and keep 0 degree at the center of the circle, ma. Then after draw the line, and this point is called A. Okay, va. Then measure this line segment, ma. This line segment also what is it? 6 cm radius. Okay, va. So line segment also 6 cm. The circle also 6 cm. Your answer is correct. Then finally write the final answer. Radius equal to OA equal to 6 cm. That's all. Okay, ma. First question over. Then second question is 5.5 cm. Okay, ma. We already placed the fix the pencil at the compass. Okay. So directly take the scale and measure 5.5 cm. 5.5 means, for example, this is the 5 cm. Okay, va. This is the 5 cm, this is the 6 cm, means in between this two, 5.1. The next line is called 5.1. This is 5.2. This is 5.3. This is 5.4. And this is called 5.5. Okay, ma, one big line. Then after 5.6. 5.7, 5.8, 5.9, then 6. Understood, ma? In between the 5 and 6, one big line have, ma, that is called 5.5 cm. Okay, ma? This is 0 degree. Okay. 0.1, 0.2, 0.3, 0.4. This is called 0.5. Okay, ma? Then 0.6, 0.7, 0.8, 0.9, and this is called 1 cm. Okay, ma. Then this is what? After the 1 means 1.1, 1.2, okay, 1.1, 1.2, 1.3, 1.4, this is 1.5. Okay, ma. Next 1.6, 1.7, 1.8, 1.9, and this is 2 cm. Understood, ma? Okay. Now take the scale and measure 5.5 centimeter. Yes, this line is called 5.5 centimeter. Okay, ma, on big line having a here. So keep the needle at 0 centimeter and your pencil is at 5.5 centimeter. Okay, ma. Now measurement take it. So keep the midpoint and put O. This because this is the center of the circle. Then after keep the needle is at the center of the circle. Then finally rotate the circle, ma. Okay, ma. Okay, ma. Now you get the circle this like a. So now take the scale and now we want to draw the line segment. Keep the 0 degree at center of the circle. Then after draw the line. Draw the line and put A here. Okay, ma. Now we want to measure this line segment. Okay, ma. Yes. This line segment also 5.5 centimeter. So write the final answer here. Radius equal to OA. This is the line segment is OA. Okay, va? OA equal to 5.5 centimeter. Understood, ma? Okay. Like the same way, you want to draw the circle 8 centimeter, 6.8 centimeter, 8.6 centimeter. This 3 is a homework for you. Now I explain. 8 centimeter means you know. Yes. This is the 8 centimeter. Okay, mama. Then 6.8 centimeter means wait. 6 centimeter. Okay, wow. Now we want what? 6.8 centimeter. So after the 6 centimeter, this is 6.1, 6.2, 6.3, 6.4 and this is 6.5. Okay, wow. This is 6.6, 6.7. This is only 6.8. Okay, ma. After the 6.5, you want to count the 3 lines. 1, 2, 3. That is called 6.8. Understand? Now, this is the 6.8. After the 6.5, you want to count the 3 lines. Okay, ma. Then, 8.6 centimeter. Now we want 8.6 centimeter means for example I am saying, ma, this is the 8 centimeter. Okay, va. For example, in this scale this is the 8 centimeter. After the 8, this is 8.1, 8.2, 8.3, 8.4, 8.5. Okay, this is the longest line, 8.5. Now we want 8.6 only. So next line is only 8.6. Okay, after the 8.5 we want to add only one line. The next line is a 8.6 centimeter. Okay, ma, this three sum is your homework, ma. Don't forget to write the final answer. Okay, ma. For the third sum, what is the final answer, ma? Radius equal to OA equal to 8 centimeter. This is the final answer. Same like that for fourth question. What is the final answer? Radius equal to OA equal to 6.8 centimeter. Don't forget to write the centimeter. Okay. Then the fifth sum. Same like that. Radius equal to OA equal to 8.6 centimeter. Okay, ma. Don't forget to sharp the pencil, ma. Okay. And don't forget that your needle and pencil must be equal. Okay, ma. Okay, ma. Now exercise 1.3 is over. Now take the page number 7, 1.1.3, identifying center, radius and diameter of the circle. In one circle, how we find out the center, radius and diameter. Okay, Vama. Now take page number 7, 1.1.3, identifying center, radius and diameter of the circle. First, center. We already know that circle is perfectly round. Perfectly round. Okay, Va? Because this is a curved surface. Okay, Vama. And we also know that circle has no sides and no diagonals. Because circle has no corner. Okay. The first point is, circle is perfectly round and it has no sides. It has no sides and no diagonals. Okay, well, no sides, no diagonals. It is perfectly round. Okay. Now, how we identify the center, ma? Center means nothing. Okay, in a before exercise 1.2, we put one center point. No, that center point is called the center of the circle. Okay, and so O is the center of the circle. Okay, that's all. Now radius. Radius means in our before exercise you draw OA equal to 5 cm, 6 cm. That's like we put no. So, this line segment is called the radius of the circle. Okay, va? Not only OA. Suppose we draw OB, OC, OD. Okay. There are many radius in one circle. Okay, va? All the radius are equal. Equal in a circle. Okay, ma? Suppose OA equal to 5 cm means this OB also what? 5 cm only. Okay, ma? Same like that OC, OD, all the radius are must be same in one circle. Okay, ma? That are we saying here OA, OB, OC, OD is the radius of a circle. And in one circle, all the radii are equal. Radii means nothing, ma. This is the plural form of radius. Okay. OA is a one radius. So we call it radius. Okay. Suppose OA, OB, OC, OD means there are many radius having a. So plural form of radius is radii. Radii. Okay, wow. So, in one circle, all the radius are equal. So, I am writing here OA equal to OB equal to OC equal to OD. Okay. Not only OD. There are OE, OF, OG. Like the same way, there are many radius having in one circle. Okay. And that all the circle must be equal. Okay, Mama. Understood? I am once again saying circle is perfectly round because this is curved surface. Okay, wow, this is the first point. Now the second point is circle has no sides, no diagonals. Okay, Mama, this is the second point. Now third point is center. How we can identify the center of the circle means we are keeping a midpoint. No, so this midpoint is called the center of the circle. Okay, so O is the center of the circle. Now the next point is radius. Radius means OA, that means the distance of O and A. Okay, wow. A particular distance is called a radius. OA, OB, OC, OD is the radius of the circle. And in a circle, all the radii are equal. Okay, ma. That's all. We already see that about the center of the circle. Okay, ma. O is the center of the circle. And radius means what? The AB or OA. Okay, ma. The half of the line segment is called the radius of the circle. Okay, ma. So, now diameter. Suppose OB is the radius means what is mean by diameter?
we extend this line up to left side. Okay, va? And mark here A. Okay, now this line segment having no, the AB passes through the center O, isn't it no, ma? So the line segment AB is the diameter of the circle. The half of the circle is called radius. Okay, ma? So we joining that, we taking the two radius means that is called a diameter. So in one diameter, okay, in one diameter we have how many radius, ma? In one this is one radius, this is one radius and this is one radius. So 1 + 1 = 2. So 2 radius. In one diameter there are how many radius? 2 radius. Okay, mama. So AB is the diameter of the circle. I once again saying, ma, OB is that is one radius. OB is one radius. Now we extending this line up to here and put the name as A. Okay, va? Now this AB line segment is the diameter. Okay, va? Now this is one formula. In one diameter there are how many radius? Here 1 and here 1. So 1 + 1 = 2. So diameter equal to 2 into radius. This is one important formula. Okay, va? Then here see, ma. So this is the diameter means, what about this two line segment, that is X, Y and the LM is called a chords. Okay, va? So this is a diameter and this two is called the chord. Okay, va? So AB is also a longest chord. The longest chord is the diameter AB. So this is also called what? Chord. That means longest chord. So AB is a diameter and also longest chord. The XY and the LM is a chord. So diameter is the longest chord. Understand, ma? OB is the radius, ma. In one circle, OB is the radius, AB is the diameter and also known as the longest chord. Okay, and the line segment XY and the LM is called only chords. Okay, okay, ma. This is the radius. In one diameter there are two radius, so diameter equal to 2 into radius. This is one formula and this two line segment is called the chord. Okay, ma. And diameter is also called longest chord. So AB is also a longest chord. Okay, mama, understand? Okay, so we already know that the diameter formula. What diameter formula? Equal to 2 into radius. Suppose we need a radius formula means, what is the radius formula? Radius is the half of the diameter. Half means 1/2, va? So 1/2. Radius is the half of the diameter, ha? So 1/2 into diameter. This is one another formula. Okay, now I am once again saying this two formula, ma. Suppose we need a diameter means we want to multiply 2 into radius. Okay, va? We want to multiply radius into 2. Okay, va? Diameter equal to 2 into radius. Suppose we need a radius means, okay, 1/2 into, that means half of the diameter. Radius is the half of the diameter, no? So 1/2 into diameter. So finally we write 1 into diameter equal to diameter. So diameter divided by 2. This is another one formula. Okay, mama? Okay, ma. Now take a page number 8. Okay, va? Example sums. Okay, va? Here asking a question. The radius of a circle is 5 cm. Here giving the radius 5 cm. Now we want to find the diameter. Okay, we already know the formula. Okay, va? So write the solution. Okay, given, what are the given, ma? Radius equal to 5 cm. Radius means put the small r. So small r equal to 5 cm. Now we want to find out the diameter, no? So d equal to question mark. Now we want to find out the diameter. Okay, va? So what is the diameter formula? 2 into radius, ha? So first write the formula here. diameter equal to 2 into radius. Okay, va? Equal to D equal to 2 into, what is the radius? 5. So put the 5 here. Okay. So what is the answer? D equal to 2 5 sa? 2 5 sa? 10. 2 5 sa? 10 na. So 10 centimeter. Okay, ma, once again saying the radius of the circle is 5 cm. Here give it, ma. Find the diameter. Now we want to find out the diameter. So put the given r equal to 5 cm. Diameter d want to find out. So first write the formula. This is a must. Write the formula. Diameter equal to 2 into r. Okay. So d equal to 2 into r. Now we want to replace the number. R equal to 5. Okay, ma. Take the R and put 5. 2 5s are 10 centimeters. So finally, diameter equal to 10 centimeters. That's all. Next question. Second example question. Take page number 8. Second question, Madhusans. The diameter of the circle is 88 centimeters. Now here, diameter give it. Okay, now we want to find out the radius. So put the given one. Up to this, this is a question. This is the answer. So put given D equal to 88 centimeter. Now we want to find out the. Now we want to find out the r. So r equal to question mark. Okay. Now we want to find out the radius only. So what is the radius formula? Radius equal to d divided by 2. Okay, va. Now we want to replace the number 88 to diameter. Okay, va. So 88 divided by 2. Now we want to do the division, ma. Okay, va. So 88 inside, 2 outside, ma. Now we want to use the second table. Okay, ma. First take 8, ma. 4 2s are 8. So put 4 here. 4 2s are 8. Now we want to do the subtraction. 8 minus 8, 0. Now take 8 downside. Again 8. So 4 2s are again 8. 8 minus 8, 0. Now what is the answer, ma? 44. So radius equal to 44 centimeter. Understand, amma? Okay. Now we want to find out the radius means do the division. Want to find out the diameter means do the multiplication. That's all.